Hi friends, welcome to another video from Knowledge for All. Today we will discuss the second series of MCQs from Law and Ethics.
Question number 26. In pre-tender bidding, sales options are: sale is voidable at the option of the seller, B, execution of the proposal, C, the payment of consideration, and D, signing the agreement. The answer is B, execution of the proposal. Question number 27. All monies received on application shall be kept in a separate bank account in A. Options are A, nationalized, B, scheduled, C, government, and D, any of the above. Answer is B, scheduled. Question number 28. Rule 34 provides that where the tribunal has made winding up order of an LLP, the liquidator shall submit a report containing which of the following particulars. Options: A, guarantees given by the LLP, B, debt due to the LLP, C, existing and contingent liabilities of LLP, and D, all the above. The answer is D, all the above. Question number 29. Every member of a company listed by shares and holding equity share capital shall have the right to, on every, place before the company. The options are A, vote, resolution, B, speak, agenda, C, speak, resolution, and D, any of the above. The answer is A, vote, resolution. Question number 30. The main feature of e-contract is, options are A, cost and acceptability, B, purity and clarity, C, speed, accurate and reliable, and D, perfection and attractive. And answer is C, speed, accurate and reliable. Question number 31. Where the endorser does not want the endorsee or any other holder to incur any expenses on his account is called. The options: A, restrictive endorsement, B, sand face endorsement, C, conditional endorsement, and D, unwanted endorsement. The answer is B, sand phrase endorsement. Question number 32. Every employee shall be entitled to receive bonus from his employer in an accounting year if he has worked. Options: A, 10 working days, B, 20 working days, C, 30 working days, and D, 40 working days. And the answer is C, 30 working days. Question 33. Which one cannot be transacted through the postal ballot? Options: A, appointment of auditor, B, election of a director, C, change in the place of a company, D, buyback of shares. The answer is A, appointment of an auditor. Question 34. The said equity shares shall be locked for a period of years from the date of allotment. A, 3, B, 1, C, 2, and D, 4. The answer is A, 3. Question 35. A partner may contribute to the LLP. And the options: A, tangible or intangible property, B, movable or immovable property, C, money, promissory notes, etc., D, any of the above. The answer is D, any of the above. Question 36. Who will not be considered as an employee? Options: A. Canteen workers, B. Casual workers, C. Partners, and D. Part-time employees. And the answer is C. Partners. Question 37. Which of the following is not a category of a company? Options: A. Inactive company, B. Dormant company, C. Assistant company, and D. Producer company. The answer is B. Dormant company. Question 38. An instrument of the proxy shall be deposited with the registered office of the company within, before the conduct of the meeting. Options: A. 7 hours, B. 21 hours, C. 48 hours, and D. 60 hours. And the answer is C. 48 hours. Question 39. The term subagent in the business of an agency is defined as a person employed by and acting under the control of. Options: A. Principal, B. Original agent, C. Lawyer, and D. Third person. The answer is B. Original agent. Question 40. Which of the following is not the mode of dissolution of a firm under voluntary dissolution? The options: A. Dissolution by agreement, B. Dissolution on the happening of certain contingencies, C. Dissolution on becoming a partner of unsound mind, and D. Compulsory dissolution. And the answer is C. Dissolution on becoming a partner of unsound mind. Question 41. The term family as defined in ESA Act 1948 does not include. Options: A. Spouse, B. A minor adopted child, C. A dependent unmarried daughter, and D. An independent married sister. The answer is D. An independent married sister. Question 42. If a company does not have a common seal, the share certificate shall be signed by? And the options are A. Two directors, B. One director and a company secretary, C. Two directors and a company secretary, and D. Company secretary. And the answer is two directors, or B. One director and a company secretary. Question 43. A director may be elected by small shareholders upon a notice by. Options: A. Not less than 1,000 small shareholders, B. 1/10 of the total number of shareholders, C. Not less than 1,000 small shareholders or 1/10 of such shareholders, whichever is lower, and D. 1/10 of 1,000 small shareholders. And the answer is C. Not less than 1,000 small shareholders or 1/10 of such shareholders, whichever is lower. Question 44. Which one of the following is not correct in regard to share certificate? Options: A. The company secretary shall issue the share certificate, B. The share certificate shall be issued in pursuance of a resolution of the board, C. Every share certificate shall be distinguished to its distinctive number, and D. The share may be in the dematerialized form. Answer is A. The company secretary shall issue the share certificate. Question 45. In case of unlisted company, the duplicate share certificate shall be issued within a period of. Options: A. 45 days, B. 3 months, C. 6 months, and D. None of the above. And the answer is B. 3 months. Question 46. For which purposes securities premium account can be utilized? The options: A. In writing of preliminary expenses, B. Buyback of shares, C. Issue of bonus shares, and D. Any of the above. The answer is D. Any of the above. Question 47. In the case of an adjourned meeting, the company shall give not less than notice to its members. The options: A. 1 day, B. 3 days, C. 7 days, and D. None of the above. The answer is B. 3 days. Question 48. Which of the following is the method of voting? Options: A. Voting by show of hands, B. Voting through electronic means, C. Voting by poll, and D. None of these. The answer is D. None of these. Question 49. If an inspection is refused or if any copy required is not furnished within the specified time, the company shall be liable to a penalty of options: Rs. 10,000, B. 25,000, C. 50,000, and D. 1 lakh. And the answer is B. Rs. 25,000. Question 50. What is the paid up share capital fixed for the appointment of a women director? The options are A. 100 crores, B. 500 crores, C. 300 crores, and D. None of these above. The answer is A. 100 crores.